definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Out here is sick with blight too, but we'll be able to heal all of it once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus. Machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. Wonder what they're up to.
I won the race! Heya!
You threw a rock in my face!
Not like you can get any uglier.
Ha ha.
Hey! Who are you?
Everyone, we got company.
Riding machines, huh? Who taught you to do that?
Hey, squad. We got someone with a death wish here.
Whoa. Look at that hair. What?
Someone get a little lost in the desert?
Hey, what's that thing the Easterners keep saying we do?
Oh, yeah. We all drink blood here, right? Maybe we should drink yours.
You can try.
Is that a challenge?
Cool your blaze, Josik. Don't think you want to test your luck with a soldier that took down Regala's champion. We have no business with you, Outlander. I think we all had our fun. Road's right over there.
Those machines used to be Regala's. But you don't look like holdouts to me. Who are you? How'd you get these mounts?
Around here, you want something, you race for it. You cross that finish line first, I'll answer any questions you have.
Aloy, you got a mount?
Race is full.
Actually, I think a spot just opened up.
All right. What are the rules?
Don't die.
This ought to be good.
Shut up, Pekka.
This way, fresh meat. Let's get you that mount. I see you carry a bow. Good. You'll need to use it if you want to win.
Against the other racers?
They will if you don't. We put everything on the line when we get on that track. Makes it worth something. You could test run the track if you want to. Just let me know when you're ready for the real thing.
I'd like to practice before the race.
Track's all yours.
I'm good to go.
Let's hit the track.
Ha ha! gotcha!
Prize for winning the race. You earned it.
I think you owe me some answers.
Name's Atta. As for how we got these mounts, most of us here used to be rebels. Joined Regala's army thinking we'd get a chance to fight in a real war against the Karja. Instead, Regala slaughtered our own in cold blood, barren life. When we made it back to camp, we snuck out on our mounts and never looked back, been racing the clan lands ever since. Decided we were better off on our own. No rules, no chiefs. Just the speed of our mounts and the taste of blood.
Doesn't sound too bad, I guess. Where's your quiet friend? The one with the mask. He didn't join the race.
He gave up his spot so you could join. Probably for the best.
What makes you say that?
That one hasn't lost a single race. Thought you would have gotten your answers if he stuck around.
Maybe.
You know, Hax found a spot to set up a race at the farthest end of Lowland territory, right by the beach. Make your way there, maybe there'll be a spot waiting for you.
If I'm in the area, I'll think about it.
Aloy, you here to join the race?
Always take a look at the track after a race. Taking the blood spilled.
Come on.
Appreciate
Give me some pointers.